Tonight, authorities are trying to figure out what happened to an inmate found dead at the Marion County Jail. The Marion County Sheriff's Office says staff found 33-year-old Joshua Ellis unresponsive in his cell around 3 o'clock this afternoon. Medics pronounced him dead about 20 minutes later. Ellis had been in jail since July. No word yet on how he died.